everybody. It's Maddie Squared, and we're back and better than ever. We're here today to tell you about symbolism in Chapter 4. Now, the definition of symbolism is how something small represents something bigger in the world. And we think that the boys on the island represent the world society. And you're going to need to write this down on your worksheet, kids.
Okay, so the little ones represent the common people and how they're just trying to survive and go about their daily lives. And so Ralph and Piggy represent the good people trying to help the common people, like Oprah. All they want to do is get rescued.
Yes. Now, Jack and their hunters are another story. They're like Dan Scott in the first couple seasons of One Tree Hill. Mean, just doing their best to hurt other people and kind of being selfish and doing what they want instead of considering other people and their thing. That was an illusion. You're welcome. Now, we out.